Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about Canada PR after study under Canadian Experience class. In this video, I would be speaking about the requirements the applicants need to meet to qualify under this program. So friends, keep watching for complete information. Canadian Experience class is a program for skilled workers who have got Canadian work experience. There are two basic requirements the applicants need to meet. The first one is of English language and the second one is of work experience. The first requirement is of having a Canadian work experience. To meet this requirement, the applicants must have at least 1 year of Canadian work experience. Now, a natural question may arise, like if you are studying in Canada, how can you gain that Canadian work experience? As per the Canada student visa policy, the students who have completed at least 1 year of their studies in Canada may qualify for a 1 year of post-graduation work permit. If the qualification is of 2 years, then this post-graduation work permit is of up to 3 years. So during this time, when the students are on their post-study work visa after completion of the program, the students may gain the Canadian work experience. So this way the students can meet this requirement. Then there are certain specifications the students need to meet for this work experience. Like this work experience must be gained while you are having a temporary resident status in Canada and you are authorized to work. So only the work experience gained during temporary resident status with the authorization to work in Canada would count towards the Canadian work experience. Any work experience which the students gain as a part-time or a full-time while they are on their student visa does not count towards work experience under this program. So the students must take care of this part. Another thing is, if you have got work experience as a part of a co-op program or any internship, that work experience also does not count towards acceptable experience under Canadian experience class. So these are the things the students must take care of when they see whether they qualify for the work experience part under this Canadian experience class. The second requirement the students need to meet is of the English language. So if your work experience was gained in a job which was at skill level O or A, then the students need to have an IELTS band score of 6 in each of the 4 modules of IELTS. If the work experience is gained in a job which is at skill level B, then the English language requirements are comparatively low. The students need to have an IELTS band score of 5 each in writing, listening and speaking, and IELTS band score of 4 in the reading part of the IELTS. So these are the two mandatory requirements the applicants need to fulfill to qualify to apply for Canada PR under Canadian Experience class. Talking about the education, there is no requirement of having any minimum level of education, but having a qualification from Canada would definitely increase your point score, which is beneficial. So the students can claim points for any qualification they may have, which would increase their point score and increase the chances of getting an invitation to apply under this class. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about your study in Canada application, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.